the Knowledge Bowl, starring Skip Wankman.
Hi. Welcome back. We missed you. I'm your host, Skip Wankman, and this is Knowledge Bowl. This week, Higgins High School versus St. Peter's Catholic School for Girls. Ready now for the lightning round. Now, in mathematics, the division of a line segment into two parts such that the whole segment is to the larger part, as the larger part is to the smaller part, is called what? Higgins, Duncan.
Skip, that would be the golden section. The ratio is 1 to 1.618.
That is correct. Which famous couple were known for their ironclad Catholic rule over their subjects and were responsible for the Spanish Inquisition? St. Peter's, yes, that would be Jody.
Ferdinand d'Aragon et Isabelle de Castile. That's in French, Skip.
Thank you so very much. In 1979, Donald Johansson discovered Lucy in Ethiopia. What species was she? Duncan.
Skip, that would be Australopithecus afarensis.
Correct. And on that note, that is the end of the lightning round. Thank you so very much. Oh, we have a tiebreaker question for an all-expense-paid vacation for two to Hawaii. Yay! And perhaps more importantly, a brand new hardwood floor for the school gymnasium. The question is, in William Shakespeare's Much Ado About Nothing, Benedict said, "I will live in thy heart, die in thy lap, and be buried in thy eyes." What was the meaning of the word die as he used it? Yes. Your answer, please.
To die the way he used it meant. To die meant
to have a sexual orgasm.
To have a sexual orgasm.
It means to pop the... I'm sorry. It means to have a sexual orgasm.
That is correct! Thank you once again for watching Knowledge Bowl. I'm your host, the Wanksters.
Hawaii! Thanks, Mom.
So proud.
I love you, Skip.
Congratulations, Ellen.
Congratulations,
Christine. Listen, Ellen, I'm sorry for lying to you. Shakespeare has some pretty heavy stuff. And hanging out with these smart kids, I think I can deal with it.
Shut up, Blade Brown.
If you ever, in your lifetime, lie to me again, I will kick your ass. If you don't treat me right, I will kick your ass. And if you don't come here right now and give me a kiss, I'm gonna kick your ass.